technical support manager here at RSPL. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up the Hik-Connect service on Hikvision recorders. Hik-Connect really simplifies the process of connecting Hikvision CCTV systems to the internet so that they can be viewed remotely on a smartphone. The first step of this process begins here at the recorder. If you right-click with the mouse, you'll get your menu. You'll be asked to put in your admin password. Do this using the mouse. And if you need to check that you've typed it in correctly, you can hit the little I symbol. Press enter and OK. You need to go into configuration, then into network, enable the DHCP option, and untick enable DNS DHCP. For the preferred DNS server, type in 8.8.8.8. And the alternate DNS server 8.8.4.4. And then click apply. The recorder should now get an IP address automatically off the router. If we then click on the platform access tab on the top, and we need to tick the enable option for the Hik-Connect service. We need to enter a verification code which is minimum 6 characters, not characters in a sequence, so not 123456 or ABCDEF. Okay, we're going to use for this demonstration QWERTY. Click enter. We need to click that we understand that the Hik-Connect service requires internet access. If you want to read the terms and conditions, if you scan the QR code with your mobile phone, you'll be brought to the web page with all the terms and conditions. Click OK. Untick the enable stream encryption box and click apply down the bottom. After a minute, the status should change to online. You can leave the screen open, as we'll need to scan this QR code later on once we have the app on the phone set up. Now, for the next step, you need to download and install the Hik-Connect app, which is available for Android and iOS, and you will download it from the Play Store or the App Store, depending on your smartphone. Install it. There we go. Right, open. Okay. Now, so select our country or region, and we'll select Ireland. And tick save up the top corner. So log in. Hit register. Agree. So put in the customer's phone number and type get verification code. Or you can register by email address. Okay. So, message comes in 3788. Now, you have to create a password for the customer. You can check there. It's got to be between 6 letters minimum and have to have at least one letter or one number. Okay. That is now going to log into the app and we need to add device. Click allow to allow the app to access the camera and then we scan the QR code on the screen. And we should get the model of our recorder along with the serial number and we click on add. Machine is added to it, so click finish, and then we can tap on a camera to start our live view, and we can see the live view for the camera there. Okay, double tap it and I get it live screen. Now your Hikvision recorder is online and you can connect to it remotely wherever you are and view the cameras. Thanks for watching this video on setting up Hik-Connect. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more helpful videos just like this one.